a reason a man thinks his wife looks as young as she did the day he married her.
Alcohol.
That's the best answer I've ever heard. What do you think you would do the first day of being divorced?
Threesome.
Name something you've never had, but you know you want it. Jimmy.
Menage.
You didn't hear it, but I did. Say it in the mic, Jimmy.
Two women.
What?
Not me.
He what? Said at the beginning, he said, Menage a trois. What do you think Steve Harvey's wife would say is the best thing about it?
I know this is a PG show.
Uh-oh.
But I'm going to say you probably lay that thing down and
oh!
See, it was up there.
It ain't up there.
But I know it's true, though. It ain't got to be up there on that board.
Where your ring at, dog?
We don't wear rings because our love is in our hearts.
That's what you told her. Does she have a ring on?
Yeah. Okay, I'll wear a ring.
Yeah, you don't wear a ring because what now, Johnny? Y'all's love is in y'all's heart.
Yeah, that's the story I'm going with.
Yeah, because you had to tell that to her. As to why you won't wear
no
ring.
But we had agreed at the beginning, but she changed her mind.
Yeah, she changed. Yes, Johnny, they all changed their mind. If you knew Steve Harvey was at your door, you'd answer it wearing what? Rhonda.
A lingerie.
Miss Carolyn.
Nothing.
All right now, well, get yourself in a situation. Name something you'd do if your husband made reservations for the two of you on a swingers cruise.
Invite my best friend.
Oh, wow. Wow. I told you I couldn't go.
Name something your mother-in-law has that's bigger than yours.
Smile. It's up there.
Shut up.
Say her butt.
But name a number that most men exaggerate.
100.
69.
We add 100 married men. That's you to her. Tell me a part of your wife that's bigger than it should be.
Steve, I'm gonna say her heart.
Name something a divorced man hopes his ex-wife will do.
Die.
Your name is Obu?
Yes, sir.
And your last name is Obu?
Yes, sir.
Obu, Obu.
You should ask him what his middle name is.
It's Obu.
Obu, Obu, Obu.
Yes, sir.
Who named you Obu, Obu, Obu?
My father. He's right out there in the crowd.
Yeah! What's your name, sir?
Obu.
Name a word starting with the letter S.
Snake.
Huh?
Snake.
Snake. Name a word starting with the letter S that many women call Steve Harvey. Name the worst place to be at midnight on New Year's Eve.
Jail.
Jail.
I wouldn't know, but...
Oh, yes, you would. We asked 100 men, name something that gets you more excited than being with a woman.
Sex.
Maybe it's with a man.
That's a good answer. It's okay, Wendy. That was a good try.
Thank you.
Those are the nicest people. Name a reason you'd like to see Steve Harvey perform at Chippendales. Oh, and then the slow-ass response.
Your package.
Damn. I don't care if it ain't up there. Good answer. Name a part of your husband that you wish wasn't so darn hairy.
His balls.
Name something you'll let your husband get away with doing, but just once.
Cheating.
Stop nodding your head. Stay still, because you got to go back over there right after this. In your nightmares, you're naked in bed with a woman who looks just like your who? Sheldon.
Father.
Father.
I don't want to be in bed with my father, Steve. I'm sorry.
That's a bad dream, that dog.
Nightmare ever.
Your
nightmare.
Woman look like your daddy. Name something you can't wait to get out of at the end of your day.
Marriage.
Is there a lawyer in the house?
Now, his whole ass is in trouble. All of it, not half. His butt is in a crock pot simmering, because it's going to simmer till they get home. Name something people squeeze.
Chest, titties.
That ain't what she said. I have a chest. That ain't what she said. Name something your wife might be better at if she took lessons.
Sex.
How long? Oh, God. I don't know what you was thinking.
Okay. I'm trying to win $20,000.
Yeah, you think so this is the best way to win this $20,000? This is the dumbest thing you could have said. Name something a burglar would not want to see when he breaks into a house. Rob.
Naked grandma.
Naked, huh?
I don't want to see that either.
What's the first thing you do when you realize your wife is mad at you?
Lie. I'm not married. So, I mean, I don't know. I'm not married.
Well, let me tell you something. You don't know how real that answer is. A man might actually like his mother-in-law if she had what? Rod.
Big breasts.
My mother-in-law gonna kill me.
Your mother-in-law gonna kill you. Your wife. Name something of his that a person might pee on for revenge.
You know what, Steve?
Uh-huh, go on, tell it.
I'm gonna pee all over him.
If you were fixing a girl up on a blind date with Dracula, name something positive you might say about him. Cindy.
He loves women.
Sean.
He's a good sucker.
I'm sorry. I didn't know where they came from.
Say that on TV. 25 seconds on the clock, please. We asked 100 men, how often do you call your mother?
Once a month. That's not me.
Well, who the hell you think we's talking about?
The 100 men.
I said 100 men, and your ass is a man. And you sitting up here calling your mama once a month, call your mama some more. That's 11 people going to hell.
Easter Sunday, in theaters August 5th, rated PG-13.
We asked 100 men, name a part of your body that's bigger than it was when you were 16.
Your penis. Not so good?